No, it's almost gone. Not yet. Okay. Bye. Hey, if you stuck to that. Yeah. Hi, dude. Okay. But those are the bad ones, though. Do you remember the tower you used to have in the old house? About that strong. A year and a half. Yeah, but remember, it doesn't blow really strong, though. Well, it's the Honeywell one. I will send you a picture. Bye. We'll say 30. Okay. Okay. Why don't you take one of my pants? Well, take the black one then. Why don't you take the one in Joyce's room? Okay. Okay. Shit.
Don't you know when to give up?
Not really, no. Suplex him. Body slam. How'd it go?
Oh, Halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Now it all comes around.
Fire.
God. You can do whatever you want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I came to her.
Wasn't it me? I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here. We must keep moving. Hey, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape hell as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Lina, it was just rumors. I wasn't.
What reason you have become of late?
Look, I know I got us, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you. Faster?
Try to think.
Right, Mia. Atreus.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
from here. Yes, Mia. Thank you.
those mirrors are there. The pajama door open. I would never stay outside this. You have no right.
Every right, I am your mother.
You had no right, bitch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature. This room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone. God.
Pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
His mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Did you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
What is it? Yeah. Horn of Heaven.
Bear in mind, this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr Temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are down. That means even if we get there intact, we still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanguard will be the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
It what, dear? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making me. What now?
Stay with your boat.
Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Yeah.
Well, shit.
Thank you.
MVP this round.
And recognizes atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. Why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Wow, this is most unexpected.
Wow. What does it mean?
Happened obviously. Isn't that unexpected? Look clearly, that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. What's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to him? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
We got a bore symbol.
What about runes in the corner?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean war.
Aye. How do you...
This one I know too well.
Egypt. Greek.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. By Tyr, so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. We knew there was a clue in here, but we are the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
Up for a kill about three.
That symbol on the temple. It's a bunch of runes to submit. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself. Back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
No Valkyrie there?
Why do you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freyr?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freyr...
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freyr.
How's that, brother?
Freyr. Tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Back when I figured out Baldur's weakness. Yes, lad.
Did you say you figured out Baldur's weakness?
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magic.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, he will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon, armor, or likewise an instrument of war of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant doodah, I'm liable to cheat my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item the scalp slide. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scaps? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Such a one is that.
Huge. I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Yeah, why not? What? I can grow too.
Watch the spine. Keep your wrists loose.
Don't you keep your wrists loose. Yeah, I need more heat.
Coming in. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You need to. I triple quenched it for trouble.
See? Inventive. And sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
No, don't forget this.
Okay.
My master and me got a new project. Now what do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you can tree for us? Broadway can construct with the Vega dwarven armor of legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set the hammer.
Which are?
Armor's pure legend. And the details are fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts for the legend?
Oh, most of your dwarf king found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third,
he vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues in his stronghold in Koningsgard.
Looky here. A Koningsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. Let's get you squared away now. Stronghold's northwest of here, behind this horrifying realm tower.
Large stone structure, completely atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. Hold on, brother. Back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
They can see such a day, and we're back to building as a duel.
this set.
See you next, where's our seat?
Alright, let's go get that. Wall power.
Oh, you're right. Now that we've got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
Blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars that Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir have proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses, and for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore, but a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother?
Precisely.
Enough is enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. Selfless act of love. Ooh, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
What you doing? spot, be a barrel. There's a dragon here, isn't there?
Thank you.
cavalo.
These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor is worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Cindy can get together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust me?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Come on.
strong.
Thank you.
effective support it seems they are trying to create.
Focus up.
Oh!
place is even bigger than Vader.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
It is a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. What's of Nier's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Debegrath Eater, the very armor you find yourself searching for. We found two. I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
I need to get that crystal. Thank you.
What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the Nevae Grahica. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant rule is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plague land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so.
Passage.
Armor.
Those must be the three mythical ingredients Mark was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with... whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
It's the legend.
Oh, BTS. Oh shit, that's awesome. How do I start? an hour or so to play.
Well, that's more of a pet. It means beloved. Something Odin called fair after they wed. Out of affection, first, so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Hello.
It was right here.
They found the materials. But they're so weird. I didn't even focus on something so... So...
90? 90 fucking pieces. Tracy.
We get there. Here they come.
Gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost Chiefs. Those were the days. Okay, I'll stop now.
Powerful. Yeah, he's having fun with me.
Follow me.
Come on.
I love you, Mia.
Really don't.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants, and they him. But Thor's own mother is the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad. Some kind of axle.
There's chains on those. Is that those?
Mm-hmm. We can flip the temple.
What now?
I gotta go to it.